Never thought I'd end up here. But that's the latest on today's Big Lunch.